Hi there, I'm Allie and I'm your host for What's the Buzz? And today I'm in Yanaka Ginza, as you can see behind me, and we are talking about the internet's favorite animal, cats. Oh my god, this is so cute.
No cats, no life.
Let's take a look, shall we? Wow, look, they have cats. Earrings and accessories. And look at this. Little wallets, little cat wallets. How cute are these? Oh my goodness, I have to show you these. Look. It's a cat wallet. Oh my god, this is so cute. Need a cat t-shirt or 20? Look. Look how cute these are. My personal favorite is this one. Akitekita, which means I'm bored of this. And even the food is cat themed. The donuts that are shaped like cat tails. As I said earlier, Japanese people love cats, and it seems like they always have, even from the ancient samurai period. This is Gotokuji, an ancient temple dating back to 500 years ago. One step into this beautiful temple and you'll find thousands of cat figurines, also called maneki neko, or which literally translates to beckoning cat. The temple Gotokuji is considered the birthplace of this maneki neko, and that's why there's thousands of cat figurines here at this temple. So I hope this video helped you understand why cats are so important to Japanese culture. But if you're still looking for some more souvenirs, this might be the place for you! Gashapons! Gashapons are Japanese capsule toys. And here they have hundreds and hundreds of machines. And out of those 430, 29 of them are cat related. One of them in particular caught my eye, and it's this one, a maneki neko. Try it out. Let's see what's inside. Look, it's a golden maneki neko. It's so cool. I'm wearing the shirt that I got. I hope this video helped you understand that there's so many more ways to enjoy Tokyo. And hopefully, if you're a cat lover like me, you found some other ways to enjoy the city. I'll see you in Tokyo in December. Bye!